Hi, peeps! My name is Laptop, and you can call me,
CPU.
Actually, I forgot. Computer and CPU, but call me Laptop because I'm not a computer. I do not have a computer.
I'm a computer.
Alright, now let's meet my contestants of Super Lifeless Object Battle!
What?
This is Torch! This is Chess Piece. Voice crack. This is egg. This is grape. This is map. This teeny little fellow is Adam. When you talk to him, he will speak in a high pitched voice.
Talk to him.
I am. Whenever you talk to him, he will speak in a high pitched voice.
Please.
Also, he's easy to squish. This is what I recorded of him. This little loser sucker is Paperplate. He's definitely gonna get eliminated, I guess. And who's this handsome fellow?
Me. It's me.
You're not me.
Me.
No,
all right. Next challenge is. Oh yeah. today's next challenge is we will ride tanks, but not me. Only the contestants are. If somebody gets shot, they will be eliminated. However, if the final two are standing, they'll win immunity, and for the predictional next episode, then they will choose teams.
Don't play Modern Daddies.
Wait, just wait. This is my perspective. Yes, there's random stuff going on.
Excuse me? Why the heck are you wearing a military helmet?
Because we are riding tanks, and this military helmet that you're talking about matches with the challenge. Alright, let's start the challenge. Well, that's all over very quickly. But dang it, Adam's little tank. That costs friggin' $100 million. That sucks. Budget cuts. So we see the final four standing. Torch and Map. Alright, I think we're done here. So, let's end the video.
Excuse me, you're not working.
Shut up! Alright, goodbye. After this video, please vote for any contestant to be eliminated.
Except
for Map and Torch, who win immunity. Alright, goodbye.
Oh, la 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 la.